I'm gonna give you one crack at this. Do not fuck this up. Listen to me. This is important. We played New York a few nights ago. And they booed your asses so bad when I mentioned we were coming to Boston.
Fuck them!
And I was happy that they did, because I'm going to tell you why. It gave me an opportunity to tell them that when we came here, we were going to make them look like a bunch of goddamn pussies tonight. You understand? I also told them, even though they did take that one undefeated season away from us, that Eli Manning is sucking balls right now, so fuck him. I swear to God, I said this. I swear to God. You know me. If you've seen anything with me on the internet, I don't give a fuck where I am, Seattle, New York. When it comes to our fucking sports teams, we fucking kill them motherfuckers. I mentioned Tom Brady, oh my God, I thought they were gonna fucking shoot me in the fucking face. So here's what we're gonna do. I have the distinct pleasure of playing in New Jersey tomorrow. So, yeah, whatever. So here's what we're gonna do. You do your job, and you do it great right now, and I mean with everything you got. Represent your fucking city. And I promise you, once again, when I step on that stage tomorrow night, I will let all of them know that they are a bunch of goddamn pussies compared to this fucking crowd, okay? So, Boston! Let's see. I'm doing the best I am here. That's no fucking joke right there. These motherfuckers came to play. Alright, you got my attention. I'm gonna see if I can crank it up a little bit more. Just a bit. I'm doing the best I ever did. I'm doing the best that I ever did. I'm doing the best that I can with everything you got. Show right there. You want one more song?